enough education. But in Kenya, we think and understand the education to show the people see it is grown up in minds is the people who make act and the true act to direct the people of Kenya to show the nation it is being built, no argument and no complicate. Mr. Malaga was learned to experience and to understand the sentence. To know sentence, it is the collection of the way to know, to light and to know how to react to show the sentence it is true, to react and show no question. So Kenya, it is just binded by many tribes in Kenya. And the tribes, they are building the nation. And they are serious willing, Mr. Mje, Uhuru Kenyatta, he was victorious defeated Dengolu to win as a president of the Kenya, public of Kenya. Many of the people, they have an experience of degree their minds, but their minds, they are not building the nation. They are causing the mind to build the nation, to make it the people's separation unity, to make it the war in the country. So, Mr. Uhuru Kenyatta, you have to take it the target for Mr. Malaga, not to destroy our country national, because the speech starting out, it can make it to spoil many people's meat, like a meat rotting. So country of Kenya needed the right somebody to spoke for any somebody to create, to bring the people together to show Kenya it is grown up and Kenya it is grown up to get independent. Independent, it was founded by Mzee Kenyatta. And the first man selected by Mau Mau was Mbio Kaunange. He was been selected by Mau Mau to go suspect Kenya it is grown up to get independent. It was the Susan one.